As per the Government of NCT Delhi Act 1991, Section 3(1), Delhi Legislative has 70 seats to be filled in by persons elected directly from territorial constituencies. This act is to be read with the Constitution 69th Amendment Act 1991. The five-year term of the current or the 6th Legislative Assembly of NCT of Delhi expires on 22nd February 2020. The notification will be issued on 14th January 2020, Tuesday. The notification will be issued on 14th January 2020, Tuesday. Last day of nominations is 21st January 2020, Tuesday. In 2015, the notification was issued on 12th January, and the date of announcement was 12th January, and the notification was issued on 14th. So there was a lot of criticism that candidates are not getting adequate time, political parties, etc. So in any case, now they are getting good 7 days to kind of finalize their candidates. Scrutiny of nominations shall take place on 22nd January, Wednesday. Last date of withdrawal of candidature is 24th January, Friday. Date of poll is 8th February, Saturday. 7th January this time was Friday.
Single phase.
Date of poll is 8th February. 8th February 2020, Saturday. How can it be January? Today is 6th January already. Counting of votes shall be done on 11th February 2020. Date before which election shall be completed is 12th January or the time of notification, whichever is earlier.
Repeat the last one.
12th February. Counting is 11th February. Counting is 11th February, Tuesday. After that, though, when all the results are out, there will be a notification, right? Number of days of campaign is 15. We have taken special care to avoid Sundays and as soon as possible, even Fridays because of the Juma prayers. And this is the schedule.